Hey, Furies, how are we today?
I'm Dan Furigal, and I'm on a horse.
Thank you to all the Furies out there. I love you guys. You're amazing.
Once again, thanks you very much for your patience.
Ninja Admin loves you guys, too.
Hope you have a good day, good evening, good morning.
Relax, be calm, and all will be well.
I took a brave stand, as TJ put it, I think that turned out pretty well. Yeah, hope everybody's fantastic. And have a fantastic day. I know I'll be cherishing every moment that I have on the set. So yeah, hey guys, how you doing? Hey guys, how are you?
And I'll be talking to you guys very, very soon. So thank you.
Take care.
Thank you. Bye.
I've been a part of something amazing, and it will be a part of my life forever.
Bronco, skinless hind legs, looking badass, you know, muscles, whatever. Just, you know, maybe you know, something come from hell or something like that. All of us belong.
So don't be shy. You know, and it's amazing what good actors can do.
Don't wear fear, or nobody will know.
Agron and Nasir is a really beautiful relationship.
Agron and Nasir's relationship, or Nagron, as the fans like to call it, symbolizes love. Fucking Syrians.
Don't be shy, just let your feelings roll on by.
With fear, or nobody will know you're there. Just lift your head and let your feelings out instead.
No, don't. With Agron and Nasir, we really wanted to show a relationship from the very beginning and how it started and how it developed. And dare I say, you'll see a lot more of it in this next season. A lot more.
And can I say to those actors, Dan Furigal and Panahama Taylor, they perform that role immaculately. I mean, they are truly stunning to watch in those scenes because they're just so alive.
And that's what counts. Dan Fury.
So, thank you very much for watching.